This is Bob the Hedgehog.
Where is
the podcast? About the animal, we made a hedgehog named Bob. He can make himself a little hut. Bob is very intelligent. He is like a mini hero. He likes to cuddle up and be peaceful.
Nice and loud, we can't hear you anymore.
He is a peaceful animal. He lives in grassy and tropical forests near the grassy plains.
How the animal behaves. When you clap, it makes the bottom light turn purple. When the back center sends something, the top lights turn light blue. It has normal controls, and whatever the direction of the arrow is, Bob goes that way.
Okay. This is the program. It stops.
Stops. If you press the middle button, so that makes the noise. That turns right. That turns left. That goes backwards. That goes forwards. And that turns
purple.
Zach Bob the Hedgehog.
This is a hedgehog by Marcus and Darius, which is me. And that's Marcus in the bathroom. Our animal likes to cuddle up and sleep a lot. It responds to clapping, and when you tilt it, it makes noise. When the back sensor senses something, the top lights turn light blue. As you can see, it has a colorful body and moves in space. Thanks for watching.